We're live on the outskirts of the capital, Budapest, at a track that's extremely popular with both the fans and our drivers. I'm talking, of course, about the Hungaroring, and we're about to begin the Hungarian Grand Prix. 14 corners then for our drivers to navigate at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring today. It's 6 lefts and 8 rights around a lap here, with average speeds in the region of 120 miles per hour. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. It's Sergio Perez on pole today, and a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Hamilton, Verstappen, Stroll, Russell, Leclerc, Fernando Alonso, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Ocon, Sargeant, Albon, Gasly, Bottas, De Vries, Norris, Oscar Piastri, Tsunoda, and Zhou Guan Yu. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Natalie Pinkham? Now let's talk about Sergio Perez.
What a quali performance. The big question, though, is how does that translate on race day? Can they hold on to that lead? Beside that, of course, any kind of turn one incident could completely turn the race on its head. Let's keep our fingers crossed everyone can get through in one piece.
DRS now enables. DRS enables. Final lap, final lap. Push, push. Ferrari drivers just completed a pass for the lead of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
There'll be smiles at the factory after that one. A great race and a real team performance to take victory here in Hungary. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they managed their tyres to absolute perfection. A tyre whisperer, in fact. And that is what set them apart.
Ferrari are at it again. An excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Natalie Pinkham. Come on, who do you pick?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.